So you fed them since they were pinkies?
Yeah.
Yeah. They seem pretty friendly. Yeah, very active. Oh, these are definitely Norway rats. So, I mean, they're kind of acting like a little bit like roof rats, but these are definitely not roof rats. These are Norway rats. Look at the ears, the shape of the body.
Yeah, they sort of have bigger ears, bigger eyes than the normal Norway rats. But
well, they are top-eared,
yeah.
So that might be why. Well, let's try to look at the male. Can you get the female back in there?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Come on, baby. They all want to go out now. Look at that.
Okay, that's the male.
Hey, you. You still remember me?
So he was their brother.
Yeah. Hey.
He just lives here all alone.
Yeah, because he's a boy.
I know. Poor little guy. He's so lonely. He just wishes he could have a friend.
Yeah. Maybe somebody will want him.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And again, he was hand-fed since he was just a pinky. Somebody brought them to us, this abandoned litter of Norway rats. He is clearly a Norway rat. But he was hand fed since he was a baby. Doesn't have any care. Doesn't have any friends. So okay. Stinky
okay.
Now. It's okay. You can see how he's a lot bigger than the girls. Yeah, he's probably going to be a big boy when he's older. Okay, well.
Yeah. comfortable.
Okay. Maybe I can take some still photos of them too.